Hello learners, welcome to class 10th. Alright dear, at the first greetings and welcome you all. From the Diary of Anne Frank. This is the name of the chapter written by Anne Frank. This quote from the Diary of Anne Frank. This is an excerpt, a small part of this book. This chapter, a small part has been taken from the Diary of Young Girl. Alright, dear scholar, let's read the following extract carefully. Dear scholar, this extract, you could say para. Alright, let's see what happened in this para. Alright, question 5. Let's read. That evening, after I'd finished the rest of my homework, the note about the essay, okay, caught my eyes. But the trick was to come up with convincing argument to prove the necessity of talking. I thought and thought, and suddenly I had an idea. I wrote the 3 pages Mr. Kissing had assigned me and was satisfied. Dear scholar, here you are watching, this is the picture of Mr. Kissing here. Annie and her friends. This is the scene of classroom. Mr. Kissing, he was math teacher. Alright dear. Actually what happens, I wish to tell you. In the classroom, Anne. Okay. Anne was talkative girl. She used to talk a lot in the classroom. Therefore, Mr. Kissing gave her extra homework for writing. Okay, like an essay. Alright dear scholar. Who gave Mr. Kissing, math teacher, okay, gave her extra homework for writing as she was talkative girl. She used to talk much in the classroom. Alright. I argued that talking is a student trait and that I would do my best to keep quiet. Dear scholar, she wished to keep quiet but she couldn't control. Okay. This habit she got from her mother. Her mother was also talkative. Let's read. There is. I would never be able to cure myself of this habit since my mother talked as much as I did, if not more. And that there's not much you can do about inherited trait. This habit she got from her mother. Alright, her mother also used to talk a lot. Okay, dear, she used to talk much. Let's quickly repeat, revise it. Mr. Kissing gave her extra homework, okay, to write an essay like chatterbox, incorrigible, quack, quack, quack. Okay, Mr. Kissing used to give her extra homework and she used to talk in the classroom. Alright, dear, so let's see question answer. Based on this extract, what is the main features of an essay according to Annie? This one essay, Mr. Kissing, okay, provided her extra homework. Okay, essay, an essay provided. What is the main features of an essay? The main features of an essay is to give convincing argument in support of the necessity to talk. In the support of necessity to talk. Actually, she said it is state of scholars. Okay, features of scholar to talk. Question, what is the main features of an essay according to Anne? Features of an essay is to give convincing argument in support of the necessity to talk. Alright, moving on next question. What did Anne argue in the essay? Why? And argued that talking was a student trait. She said that talking, the features, a trait. Talking was a student's trait. And she got it from her mother. Her mother also used to talk a lot. Okay, dear? Moving on, next question. What does the idiom caught my eye means? The answer, caught my eye means to attract attention. To attract attention. Dear scholar, at the first, she finished her homework. After that, she also finished extra homework given by the teacher, Mr. Kissing. Okay. And she wrote about this how many? 3 pages. Alright. Moving on, next question. What do you understand by inherited traits? Answer. It means a particular quality of one personality which one inherits from parents. Dear scholar, you could say copying of features from family. She used to talk a lot. Who? Anne used to talk a lot in the classroom. This habit she got from her mother. Alright, dear scholar. Now, dear scholar, you are supposed to learn it. Okay, see you later. God bless you.